Welcome to WebStyleBrush. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. Often in projects, you will have to embed YouTube video in web page. YouTube provides video embed code. For example, this is a YouTube video and this is video URL. To embed it in web page, you will click at this share button, click at this embed, and then copy the code from here. I have got this HTML page and I paste it here. Save and refresh the page, and this is the video. But to keep it dynamic and to give clients option to add or change video themselves, you can give them option to copy YouTube video URL and paste it somewhere in administrative area. This is the video URL. This video URL is useless for embedding. If you use this URL in embed code, it will not show the video. Let me copy this from here and use it here as source of this iframe. And if I reload this page again, you can see this video is not working now. So you will have to modify some part of video URL so that it can be attached in iframe or can be embedded. You may have seen it already. Apps and websites ask for YouTube video URL to embed it in web page. We are going to do that in this video. I will show you how can you take YouTube video URL and embed it in web page by using PHP and JavaScript. So this is our video URL. We will have to convert it so that it can be adjusted here. This is embed URL. Difference is watch question sign V is equal to and embed slash. If we want to use this URL here, we have to change its watch question sign V is equal to with embed slash. So here we will use str replace thing to replace with this string from this video URL. We want to replace this string with this embed slash in this video URL. Now our converted URL is what we need. So if you are using PHP, you can take any video URL and by using this method, you can get the converted URL and then you can just print it here. like that. Reload the page. There must be some mistake here. There was an equal sign. Save. Reload. And the video is loaded. This page is a PHP page, embed.php. I am using XAMPP to run this page. And it is being served from localhost. Our HTML has got Bootstrap, so let's make this video responsive as well. We will not need width and height. Instead, we will need a class here, embed-responsive-item. Save. Reload. And now this video is responsive as well. So we took this video URL and changed its watch question sign V is equal to with embed slash. That will give us URL that will work for this iframe. And our video will be loaded. Now let's do it with JavaScript. For JavaScript, I have got this page and it's got an input field and two URLs. I want to take one of these URLs and paste it here. And when I will click at this show video button, that video should load here. This is the HTML page. It has got Bootstrap linked with it, and I have got CDN link for jQuery. And after that, I have got custom.js file attached with it. This is the embed code, video embed code, without source. Source is empty here. We will inject the source here. We will inject the modified video URL here. And this is our form. Form has got an input field with class URL and button with class btn. On click of this button, we will take value from input field, change our desired string from this URL and inject that URL here in this src attribute. Then our video will be loaded here. Let's write its logic in custom.js file. This is our custom.js file. Working with jQuery, we will use document.ready function. This is to check if DOM is ready. DOM is document object model. Then we will fire our logic. But before that, we will hide the iframe. Our video will be loaded by using iframe, but we have not provided URL in input field. So I am hiding iframe. Iframe dot hide. Iframe will be hidden from start. On form submission, form is a tag dot submit function e. E is event. It can be any name. It can be event, it can be e, it can be any name. So we will prevent default e dot prevent default. to avoid reloading page. On form submission, page will not be reloaded. So stop page reload, hide iframe from start, DOM ready, form submitted. Get the URL. URL dot val. This URL class, we are getting its value and storing it in this variable get URL. So get input value, that is our YouTube video URL. Change that URL, get URL, this one dot replace watch question sign v is equal to with embed slash that we did earlier with PHP. So we took the URL and replaced watch question sign v is equal to with embed slash, and this is our new URL now. Now we have to inject this new URL in iframe src attribute. Iframe dot attribute attribute is src and its value will be this value. We are not changing the attribute, we are getting this attribute and injecting this URL inside this attribute as part of its value. So we are injecting new URL in src attribute of iframe, and then we will show iframe that was previously hidden. So for that, iframe dot show, or we can just chain it because iframe was selected here, and after this statement dot show. So I believe that's it. Reload page, right click inspect to see if there are any errors or not. So this is a URL, let's take this URL, copy this URL, paste it in this input field, click show video, and we have got this video. And let's take this URL, copy, paste it here, and click show video, and the video changed. So take the video URL, change watch question sign v is equal to from that URL and use embed slash, and then inject it in src attribute. So this is how you can use PHP or JavaScript to display videos dynamically by using YouTube video URL. I hope you liked this video. If I missed anything, comment down below. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video.